Our struggle is no doubt a non-violent struggle. But even a non-violent struggle demands an army, an organization, and a machinery. India is going to be free, and that we, in a dream, are going to play a part in making India. There is no power on earth that can keep India enslaved anymore. Let us strive for India's freedom, one day more.
Thank you.